Hey guys, it's Vlogmas Day 18, and I haven't really done much besides I watched the new Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle movie, which wasn't so good in the beginning, but once it got towards the middle, it was really good. I used to love them. And I watched If I Stay, which was pretty good. Now it make me want to watch, read, I think it's Where I Went or something like that. It's the second book in the series. But I thought I'd let you know, I'm really thinking about having three New Year's resolutions this year. First I gotta fix my little, even though it's Christmas, I'm still having my Frankensteins out. My first one is, hold on. Sorry about that was my dad. But yeah, I think I'm gonna make three New Year's resolution. First one is going to be, I got this Q&A 365 question 5-year journal, and I think I'm gonna start making that one of my New Year's resolutions, to write each day in this. My second one is I'm gonna start doing it tonight. As you can tell, I showed you earlier. I'll scoot back a little so I can show you. I got all these books, plus I have some more down there. I'm going to make a PBR jar and read at least one book a month, because I'm in kind of a slump right now. I can't really seem to get into anything. And my third New Year's resolution is I'm going to try going to the gym more. I haven't been going lately because I've been hurting and everything. So I'm getting ready to run to the store and return something and pick up some food. I just want to show you these guys. Rock guy, a soldier guy, a Viking, a pizza guy, and my little right here. Yeah, I really want to get the cover one of these guys because he's cute. But yeah, so I'll catch you up when I get home today. I'll catch you up when I get home tonight. So talk to you later. Bye. Hey guys, I'm back. Like I said, I don't know if I said this or not, but I didn't really have any plans of going out today. But then, at the last minute, I'm like, oh, I have a couple things. My dad said he needed a return zone, so I have a couple things I need to do. So I went ahead and went out today. And I got a big bunch of hair. So I'll show you what I got, but also, I'm thinking about doing Christmas booktubeathon, and I'm trying to decide what to read. I was thinking about Time Machine by H.G. Wells for the red and green on the cover. Does that count if it's on the back? If it's just like that a little bit? I can't really find any books that have red and green, so. And then a book I've been wanting to read. I'm kind of considering this the book that somebody gave to me, because my sister, I wasn't going to pick it up, and my sister said, get that book, I don't think you have it. So I'm kind of considering that as a give too. I'm eating my dinner over here. So let me show you what I bought today. Well, that's not what I bought, that's my chips I bought the other day. My dad works at a nursing home, you pick residents and buy him a present. So he got one. He picked one that was born the same day, same year, same month that he was. So I said, what is she like? I'll figure out something. And she has a smartphone and she likes music, so I figured I'll get her that. I'm gonna have to cut this short today because my battery's done. But it's compatible with all those. But I got it from Five Below. It's not Bluetooth, so you do need to plug it into your phone. And it takes 3 AAA batteries or a power supply. Neither one of them is included. So I picked her up some batteries. I thought that might be cool for her to listen to. And I know I have wrapping paper, but it's in my office right now, and I don't really want to go in my office. So I just bought a dollar roll. Anyway, all mine are Mickey and stuff. So I thought that would be good. I've been hearing a lot about this book. I think, if I'm not mistaken, I follow this person on YouTube. It is Jefferson Bethick. It's Jesus versus Religion. Why is he so much better than trying harder, doing more, and being good enough? But somebody told me to read this, so I'm like, I got 10% off too because I went to Target and I had the Cartwheel app. Look, I see that has any green on the cover. Nope. And then I couldn't remember if I had any tape because I went looking for it the other day and couldn't find it. So I figured this was good. But now I'm thinking about it, I might have it, so I'm gonna look before I do it. So that might mean I go to my office, so I might return the other one. I got these little limited edition soy candles by Mrs. Mayer's Clean Day. This one is in the cranberry scent. It's just in a cute little tin. I thought I'd drop one in my best friend's bag, which is sitting all the way over there. And then, I bought another one for me. And then I got a pine scent one because I figured I can go ahead and light it. And maybe it'll make me think there's a real Christmas tree in here. But they only had one of these, so I was going to buy another one, but they only had one. And they were only $2.99 a piece, I think. $2.19. No, that's the other thing I bought. I'll figure it out later. But then, like I was saying earlier, I plan on doing a TBR drop. So I thought maybe these would be good to decorate it with. And I bought these ones too. If you can't tell, I don't know if I can zoom in on those. It's a little dark. But there's little owls up there. That's a little too close. Yeah, I collect owls. Usually I have fall owls up there too. And I bought this for my sister, but I might end up keeping it. It might be a little hard to see. But it's washi tape, and it looks like passports on stamps on it. That's all that's in that one. That's my everyday bag. Like a purse, but I gotta figure out where she is, but I bought 2 mason jars. I know where they are. I forgot to bring them down. Yeah, I bought 2 mason jars. They're upstairs. So I'm gonna try to figure out how to do that. And my sister says she has Scrabble sticker tiles, so I might use them. I might use something else. I'm gonna decorate it. And then let's do an advent calendar. Oh, I found a new shopping center near me that has like all my favorite stores except for like 2 of them. It has an Ulta, a Target, a Michaels, a Old Navy, has a whole bunch of food places. It's really cool. What is today? Oh, day 18. Which is right here. Come out. There he goes. And it's just a Mickey. So let's go ahead and grab Starbucks. And I keep forgetting, every time I go into Starbucks, I went to Starbucks today and got me a Cool Lime Refresher. But I keep forgetting, I have a coupon for a free one, because one time I went in and they kept, I ordered a drink, and then they said, oh, we're out of this, sorry. And then I'd ordered another one, she says, oh, I think I have all that, and she comes back and says, sorry, we don't have that. So for all the hassle, she gave me a coupon, and then she gave my sister one too, because we were doing the same thing with her. So we got two free coupons, I keep forgetting to use them. Day 17, it's day 18. I'm going to sit you down here. Sorry about the mess if you can see that. And it's just the usual dark chocolate sea salt. We're getting close, guys. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We have a week till Christmas. And which one do you guys think the gift card's in? Probably this one. But I don't want to open that up yet. So I'm just going to wrap. I'm going to finish eating. I'm going to try to figure out what books to read for the book two with Christmas book two with on, because I think it starts tomorrow. So I'll have to that. Oh, I got a present wrapped. And then I also got a little gift wrapped. So I'm working there. So I'll catch you guys later. Bye.